For some reason, hey, Smudger told me to buy sugar, but I have no idea why. Time to find out.
Hey, you got the sugar?
Yes, just like you asked. What do I need this for?
Well, I have seen a large diesel head towards your location. His name is Diesel 10. You told me most of your enemies are coming from in front of you, so most likely this one will come from behind to make things harder. Anyway, sugar thrown into Diesel's machinery can make them seize up, so obviously he won't want that. So when you see him, throw some sugar at him to make him go away. Try to check quite a lot, because the closer he gets to you, the more sugar you're gonna have to throw to make him leave.
Alright, don't worry. Kids, you better hope he has a sweet tooth for the dinner I'm gonna serve him.
Alright, well, I'm about to go and save the Diesels. I think I've seen Derek about and...
Hello! Hope you enjoyed the ride!
Oh, gotta go. See you later.
Okay, just like I said, it has been a while that I made a video because I was busy with other things. And I want to show Diesel 10's jumpscare because I'm already at night 6, but
alert.
We're not allowed to
personnel in sector yellow.
Make after night 4 and cutscene 3. So
alert, unauthorized personnel in sector brown.
That's why I was not starting in a menu. I have seen his jumpscare, it's pretty good. Honestly, it's one of my favorites. Fuck off, Proteus. Diesel 10, where are you?
Alert, unauthorized personnel in sector. Alert, unauthorized personnel in sector. Orange.
Ah, there he is. Decided to see jumpscare again. Get me. Yeah, come on, get me. Yeah, come on. Come on.
Alert, unauthorized personnel.
Come on. Yeah. That was a nice jumpscare. Hope you enjoyed this. Hope to see you some other day. Goodbye.